हेलो फ्रेंड्स और अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू माय चैनल आईबी और डिजाइनिंग डेवलपर। माय नेम इज इंशाल बेग। आई एम अ फुल स्टैक डेवलपर एंड ग्राफिक डिजाइनर। लाइक इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव लर्नड दैट हाउ टू बिल्ड वन गूगल सर्च पेज विद एचटीएमएल एंड सीएसएस, एंड आई होप यू ऑल एंजॉयड दैट प्रोजेक्ट। नाउ इन दिस प्रोजेक्ट वी विल लर्न दैट हाउ टू बिल्ड वन कॉन्फ्रेंस पेज विद एचटीएमएल एंड सीएसएस, एंड आई होप यू विल ऑल्सो एंजॉय दिस प्रोजेक्ट लाइक यू आर एंजॉयिंग ऑल प्रीवियस प्रोजेक्ट्स ऑफ एचटीएमएल एंड सीएसएस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। Now, first of all, you have to open your text editor, okay? Like previously, we are working with our brackets text editor. So today, I will also open my brackets text editor over here, okay? So now, I will just close these files over here. And over here, I will just create two new files, okay? Like you all know, one is of HTML, then second one is of CSS, okay? So over here, I will just save it as the name of like page.html, okay? So I'm just giving random name and I will just save it on desktop. And CSS file, I will also save it like page.css and I will just save it on desktop, okay? Because location should be same. We are saving our HTML file and CSS, okay? So I will just zoom in so you can see my codes, okay? So it is not a difficulty to make one conference page, okay? So like you all know, so I will just go to HTML file and I will just create this starting code of HTML, okay? So here you can see it has been created. When I just press shift and 1, then when I press tab, so these all created with the help of our emit tag, okay? Like in my first HTML and CSS project, I have telling you how to download emit, okay? So you can check that out and see how to download this packages over here, okay? So I will just link my style sheet over here. So I will write link like you all know. And in here, I will just write page.css, okay? Because I have to link my style sheet over here in which I will just style my conference page, okay? So I will just write like that. Over here, I will just make the class of it is not a class, okay? So I will just write nav tag, okay? And in here, I will just write div.main, okay? It is the code for making any class and div, okay? So I will just press tab. So here you can see automatically my class has been created. And in here, I will just write ul, then I will write li and a. Then in here, I will just write this hashtag, and over here, I will just define home, okay? Because first, I will write home, then second, services, and many others I will also write, okay? So I will show you. So I will just write over here services, and over here I will write about us, okay? So I will write about us, and over here I will just write, okay, write over here contact, okay? And I will just write over here like blog, okay? And now I will save that, and now I will also write one like write over here div and class of logo, okay? So I am writing the class of logo, and in here I will write conference, okay? So we are making one conference page, so I am just writing like conference, okay? So just I will go to Google and write con, okay? So just spelling should be conference, okay? So I will just write conference over here, okay? So spelling should be correct, conference, okay? So just, so here you can see, from here you can take the spelling if you don't know, okay? So I have just written the correct spelling from here, okay? So you can take if you want. So I will just paste over here, and here I will just change the C to big, and I will just change all the figures into big. So I will write conference, and over here I will just save. And now here I will do one thing, like I will just take it into live preview, okay? Means I will just check it into my Google, okay? So it is just taking some time, and here you can see now my all things has been comes over here, okay? Here you can see that. Now I will just do one thing, I will minimize that over here, and I will just do one thing, like I will just go to my page.css over here. Over here I will just make the like that, okay? I will just write this 8, and I will just write margin, okay? So I will write margin of 0 pixel and padding of also 0 pixel, okay? And over here I will do one thing, I will just define the class, okay, like you all know, logo, then color should be of white over here, I want, and font size I will make that 26 pixel, okay, so I will just press insert, okay, and I will write font weight, okay, so font weight I want 500, and padding should be 25 or 26 pixel, I will write 25 pixel, and over here I will just write margin, which should be of 5 pixel long over here, okay. Now, till here I have done our work. Now I will do one thing, I will come over here, and now over here I will do one thing, like I will just write nav, okay? And now in this nav I will just define background color, okay? So I want background color should be of RGBA, and RGBA will be 6, then 6, then 6, and over here I will just write 0.8, then I will save over here, okay? So I will just show you now. So here you can see it is looking like that, okay? So now this color is really cool, okay? So you can also take that. So I will just come over here and give it the font family, okay? So I will just give it the font family of Poppins, okay? Poppins, and then I will just give it of sans serif, okay? So I will write over here sans serif, like that I will write I will just write like that, and now here I have to write width. Okay, so I will write the width of 100% and height of 80 pixel. Okay, so just write like that, and in logo you have to write float into left. Okay, like you all know this is really important to write. And over here I will just write like dot, and I will write ULLI. Okay, first of all I have to write main dot main. Then in here I will write float into right, and over here I will just write padding should be 20 pixel. Okay, over here. So I have just written these all things. Okay, and I will also write the margin. If you want, you can also write. I will write 5 pixel long should be my margin. So I will just erase the margin. Okay, so it will be in line with my conference. Okay, which we have written. So I will write ULLI, and in ULLI I will just write display inline block. Okay, so it should be in one line. So I will write display inline block. Come over here, ULLI A, which should be of text decoration. Okay, so I want my text decoration should be none, and color should be white. And over here, I want my font size should be of 12 pixel, font weight 500, okay, so 500 is good. And over here, I have to do one thing, like I have to give it the padding, okay, which is really important, 20 pixel. Then I will just not give it the margin, okay, so I will just do like that and save. And now if I show you, so here you can see it is looking like that. So I will just come over here. And now here I have to do one thing over here, okay, so just I will come over here, and here you can see my conference is looking like that. I will come over here, and here we have just defined the class of logo, so I will just write class. Now it should be good. Okay, so now here you can see, now it is looking really cool. Okay, so just here you can see that, and I will just come over here, and I will do one thing, like I will just take the class font weight should be correct. Okay, so it is correct. Now I will just give it to 20 pixel, and I will save from here. And if I now show you, so here you can see it is just looking like that. Okay, so I will just do one thing now. I have just given the padding of 20 pixel from here and 20 pixel from here. Okay, so now it is good. I will just give it the margin 5 pixel. Okay, so from here also and from here also. Okay, so there will be two spaces from our navbar also and from our main class, which in which we have written our ULLI. So now here you can see, now it is aligned beautifully. Okay, so here we have to do one thing. We have to first of all give it hover effect. Okay, in my navbar. So I will come over here, and I will just copy this ULLI A, and I will just paste over here, and I will do just hover, and I will just give it the color of yellow. Okay, and now I've just given color of yellow, and I will just give it the transition. Sorry, okay, so I will write transition 0.6. okay, means 0.6 seconds over here. S is means that. Save. And now if I show you, it refresh. So here you can see I am having the hover effect of yellow color, which is really beautiful. Okay, here you can see that. Okay, so like that you can also get the hover effect. Now here I have to do one thing. I have to just if you want to change the color of this conference, you can also do that. So I will come over here, and I will just go to this class, and I will just change it to aqua, and I will just save from here. And now if I show you, so here you can see now my color has been changed into aqua. Okay, so here I have to do one thing. I will just minimize from here, and I will just come over here again. And now here I will just go to my page.html over here, and I will just create the class of div.content, and in this content I will just write over here like conference meeting. Okay, is I will just write is over here. Okay, so I will just write p-tag, and now in here I will just write lorem. Okay, and now in lorem I will just write 30, and now here you can see till here done. Save. And now show over here. Okay, so it is just looking like that. Okay, so we will just align that all. So I will just come over here. Okay, so I will just go to page.css, and I will just do over here. Okay, so come over here, and now here it is looking like that. Okay, so here I have to do one thing. I have to give it the like image. Okay, so I will also give the background image over here. Okay, so here I have to do one thing. I will come over here, and I will just write div and class of background. Okay, I will write class of background. And now I will just do one thing. I will just copy this close div, okay, and I will erase from here and paste that over here. Okay, and now I will save from here, and I will do one thing over here, like I will just write br tags. Okay, so I will just write br, and I will copy this from here, and I will just do one thing. I will paste. Okay, so I have to paste it many times. Okay, so it should be correct over here. Okay, so you can do that also. Okay, if you want. So I'm just pasting it many times over here. Okay, here you can see that, like that I have pasting. So now if I save and show you, so here you can see that. Okay, so it is now gone really down. Okay, so I will do one thing over here, like I will just copy this br tags again. Okay, So now I will paste, okay? So here you can see when I'm just refreshing, so it is going really down over here, but we don't want that. So I will do one thing, I will copy this content and I will erase from here and I will just paste that over here, okay? So you can paste anywhere you want to, it's your choice over here, okay? So here you can see now it is over here. So now it is perfect. I will come over here and I will just define the image over here. So I will just write background and I will just write over here background image, and I will just define URL and I will define conference, okay? So spelling is incorrect, but it is my image name, so I have to write. And now here I have written like that, and over here I will write background attachment, okay? Background attachment should be fixed, okay? And background size, okay? So I want my size to be covered, and I want my background position also, it should be also like in center, okay? Okay, so I will write center. And now I will save from here. Now if I show you, so here you can see now I have just image, okay? Here you can see how beautiful it is looking. So I have to do one thing over here, okay? So just my image was blur, so now here you can see where I have refreshed, so it is now gone, okay? So just you have to do like that, and now we will style this and then we have to add buttons. So first of all we will add buttons over here, okay? So I will do one thing, I will come over here and now I will go to nav and I will just give it the box shadow, okay? So I will write box shadow, okay? So spelling should be correct. Box shadow should be of like 0 and 4 pixel, and over here also 0. So now if I save and show you, so here you can see now I am having the box shadow over here, okay? Here you can see in black color. So it refresh, okay? So it is now gone because I have just doing that, okay? Now here you can see I am having the hover effect, okay? Not a hover effect, this is called box shadow, okay? We are having that over here, and here we are having hover effect of yellow color. And now here we have to design that. I will come over here, right over here, dot content, and I will just change font size to 30 pixel, and I will just give it the font weight of like 700, and I will just give it the padding of 20 pixel and margin of 5 pixel, like that. And over here I will just do one thing, like color of I want like white, okay? So I will just give it the color of white. Save that. And now here you can see now when I have just saved, so it is also bigger, okay? It is lorem ipsum, which is bigger, but I don't want that. So I will go to HTML1 and I will just do one thing, I will come over here, okay? And I will just write like div dot paragraph, okay? Paragraph, and I will just press a tab over here, copy that, and I will paste over here, okay? And now just save from here, and I will come over here, right over here, dot paragraph, and just you have to do that. I will write over here color. We don't have to write color because we have already written content. So I will just change the font size, okay? So I want font size should be of like 20 pixel, okay? No, 20 is too bigger. I will just change it to 15, okay? 15 will be good. So now here you can see now my just text is changed into 20 pixel. Here you can see it is 15, okay? Sorry, it is not 20, okay? So I will just give it the margin, so it will be having space from here, okay? So I will give it the margin of like 3 pixel, okay? If I do space from here, save from here, and now here you can see I have just got in the space. So if I do it 5, okay, so just do it 5 and save from here, and now here you can see now it is having the space. So I will just do 6 and then it will be better over here. Save that. And now here you can see now it is better, okay? So I will just give it the enter, okay? Means I will just write the br text over here. So I will just write till this class, okay? So I will come over here and I will go to HTML file, and over here I will just find the class one. Here it is. So I will just write br tag and backspace from here and just save from here. And now here you can see now it is in second line, okay? Here you can see like that, okay? So here I have to do one thing. Now I have just designed it, but I want like meeting and hair should be in crimson color, means it is color like red, okay? So you can use that. So I will just do one thing, I will come over here and I will write span tag, okay? And I will press tab over here and I will just write meeting, and now I will just erase this meeting from here, and over here I will also write like that span, and here I will write hair, okay? And I will just erase from here, okay? So now I will save and I will do one thing, I will come over here and I will write over here like span, and I will write color crimson, okay? So I will write like that. Save. And now if I show you, so here you can see now meeting and hair is in crimson color, okay? So write like that. You can also do that, okay? So here we have to just design our button. I will come over here and I will do one thing, I will just create the div and I will just give it the class of btn, and now when I have written that, I will just give it the a tag, and now I will just write over here like join free, and I will give it the class of color one. Okay, so I will write color one. Okay, so write over here color one, and over here I will do one thing. I will just write a tag again, and now I will write over here class should be of color two. Okay, so I will write color two. Okay, and over here I will write like it should be of read more. Okay, I will write read more over here. And I will save from here, okay? So there is one problem, okay? I will just save, okay? So now it is good. I will come over here, right over here, dot btn dot color, okay? So dot, you have to really important to write, dot color one. And here you have to write background color should be orange, okay? And text decoration should be none, okay? And I want my color should be of white, okay? Means text color should be white. And over here I want like padding, okay? So padding should be 20 pixel and 60 pixel. And over here I want border should be of 1 pixel solid, and it should be of crimson, okay? And write like that. And now come over here, write over here margin, okay? So I will just erase margin, okay? Because I don't want that. Save. And now if I show you, so here you can see it is looking like that. I will come over here, font size. Okay, so right font size should be of like 16 pixels. And font weight should be of 700 over here. If I save and show you now, now here you can see now my button has been small and looking cool. So I will just give it the border radius, okay? So border radius should be of like 50 pixels, okay? If I do that, save from here, okay? And now if I show you, so now here you can see now my button has been looking really cool, okay? So here I have to do one thing. I have to just give it some margin, okay? So I will just write over here, come over here, write over here margin top, okay? So I will write margin top of 20 pixel, okay? If I do, and now if I save from here, and now if I show you, so here hit refresh, okay? So it is looking like that, okay? So I will just minimize from here, and I will just erase from here, and I will just copy this btn and paste that over here. And now if I write over here margin top, okay, and if I write 20 pixel, okay, and now if I save and show you, so here you can see now we are getting margin over here, okay? So just you have to do that, okay? So we have just done our work till over here. I will just copy this btn from here, okay, and I will paste over here, and I will just change it to 2, and I will just change its color to aqua, and I will just not aqua, I will just change it to green, okay? And I will just give it the color of like orange, okay? Means border color should be of orange. Save. And now if I show you, so here you can see now this button has been also really cool, okay? Here you can see that, okay? So we have just designed our buttons over here, so we have to just give it that hover effect, so you can also do that. So just you have to do one thing, copy these all, okay? So you don't have to, okay? We have copied, so just it is good. So I will come over here and erase these all things, okay? So you have to just erase these all things and change it to color one right over here, hover. And write like that, and in here you have to write color. We have to write background color, okay? Because we are defining background color should be of like aqua. And over here I will just copy this again, and I will paste over here, and I will just change it to 2, and I will just give it the transition also, okay? So I will just give it the transition of 0.9 seconds, and over here I will just change it to orange, and I will just give it the transition of 0.9 s, okay? Mean seconds. So save that. And now if I show you, so now hit refresh. So here you can see now when I am hovering on it, so I am getting the blue color, and when I am hovering on my this button, so I am getting orange, okay? So you can also change it to like crimson if I want, okay? So I will just change it to crimson, okay? So now if I just save and show you, so here you can see now I am getting the hover effect of crimson, okay? Here you can see. So like that you can make your own conference page, okay? So I will show you it is responsive also, okay? So here you can see it is responsive also, okay? So in mobile you will be getting like that, okay? Our buttons, and then there is our paragraphs over here, okay? So like that you can get in your mobile also, okay? So I hope you understand this class, and I hope you also enjoyed this project like you are enjoying all previous project of HTML CSS. So you have to just practice these all project that we are working, okay? So these are not more difficult projects, okay? So if you practice, so you can be a good developer of HTML and CSS also, like you are of Python, okay? So now I will meet you in next project. So for today, goodbye.